everyone, it's Mihaila, and welcome to MFLC 24. And today, we don't have school. It's suspended because it has a typhoon here on our country. It has a very cold and very rainy season of month of September here in our country. And yeah, since I don't have something to do, I will tell you about the life cycle of a dog and a cat, and it's in a science subject, which is one of my favorites. So here I have my clear book, and a sheet. So first, we're going to talk about the life cycle of a dog. So this is the life cycle of a dog. So let me read it for you. Life cycle of a dog. On average, smaller dogs mate you faster and live longer than larger breeds. Bigger dogs mate you later and generally no shorter spans of adulthood and senior citizenship. That said, every dog develops and ages at her own rate. The following is a rough breakdown of the stages of canine life. Puppyhood ends between 6 and 8 months of age. Adolescence starts between 6 and 18 months of age. Adulthood starts between 12 months and 3 years of age. The senior years begin between 6 and 10 years of age. So if I mispronounce it, I said it was 8, it's 18. And this is it. This is the picture of it. I researched for many times, but it only explains a short poem or short information about dogs. Now move on to the cat. This one is a bit long. So this is the picture of it. Speedy, the life cycle of a cat. So I'm gonna read it for you. Life cycle of cats. The first quarter. From the middle of the third week on, kittens consciously start to explore their environment. During the following weeks, they get to know the little litter box and start copying how their mother pulls at the litter. Now the kittens start to play with each other. This helps them to learn how to coordinate their movements for attacking, defending, escaping, and chasing. They also learn calls and signals to warn each other in case of danger. Within 5 weeks, all of kittens' senses are fully developed. From 6 weeks on, they can clean themselves. Now it's time to wean them gradually from their mother's milk so they can be separated from her between 10 and 12 weeks and taken to a new home. They need a special diet formulated to meet the requirements of young cats. The adult cat. Between 4 to 6 months, cats lose their baby teeth and the permanent ones grow in. All the abilities of an adult cat, such as stalking and hunting, are now fully developed. A female cat will go into heat for the first time between 7 and 12 months, and a male cat will be sexually mature between 9 and 12 months of age. As soon as Tomcat is sexually mature, he will start spraying his surroundings. Neutering a Tomcat can reduce or eliminate this behavior. If you don't want your female cat to have kittens, you should have her spayed. There are minor operations from which your cat will recover quickly. The older cat. From a biological point of view, an 8-year-old cat is already a senior. The decrease in her activity level over the coming years may not be very noticeable, though. Lots of cats older than 10 will still love to race around like kittens and play at the top of the hat. Older cats need more warmth. Be sure to provide your older cat with a warm place to snuggle. In addition, the metabolism of an older cat will change, so she may need a special diet for her group. Age. So that's a little information or a little topic or lesson about life cycle of a cat and a dog. So yeah, I hope you learned something from me. Please like, comment and share, and if you haven't subscribed to my channel, go hit that subscribe button and turn on my post notification or the bell so you'll be updated and notified to my every new video. So bye, thanks for watching. Have a fun day!